Thank you, Frank and Joel, for having us.